Hey everybody, welcome back to Toejam and Earl, Panic on Funkotron. I'm the Blues 32, and when last we left off, what were we doing? Oh yes, we just got power from Trixie. Don't make me laugh. Not laughing time. Time is not for laughing. Whew. Ow. You fat whore. Where'd he go? There you are, rapscallion. Nice. Welcome to Hip Hop Way.
What's up, TJ?
Well,
I'm glad you're here. I keep getting scared. The funk keeps going away. Oh, I hope you can. Pivo was just here, and he said that he knew where Lamont's favorite picture is. He got scared a minute ago when the funk went away and he ran off to hide. I'm a little worried about him.
Yeah,
whenever he gets nervous, he gets the hiccups so bad he can hardly talk. He just started hiccuping and ran off.
Yeah, I am. Maybe. No, that's just your shoes. I thought it was a manhole cover. Yay. No. Do not exist. I command it. I owe God. This is a bad position. Missing for some reason. That's unusual. I usually don't miss. How did he get over there? What madness be this? Gotcha. Present. Insert coin, get present. Nope. Nope. Out loud. This is a total scam. This doesn't look like a good place. Let's do something stupid, shall we, folks? Ha. Peebo.
Where you at, buddy? I need to know your secrets. If you recall, we have a power-up that allows us to go all the way up, as high as we can. Every time. Whew. This is not an easy one, folks. Oh, I landed on my face. No. Wretched cow ghost. Unbelievably secret spot.
Cool. Yeah.
I'm glad this spot's so secret. But wait. Is the spot really secret? Because I think this rock knows about it. I think we may need to silence it. GG! What's up, Otis? How's the Earthling collection biz going? Alright. I reckon you'll be pretty famous when you get them all. You think so? Why, sure, you're gonna have to start a Toejam and Earl fan club. Pretty cool. Except there's that small detail that I'm the one who brought them here in the first place. It's no big. Oh, piss. I'm almost positive Peebo's there. So now I gotta go back again. No! Initiate vacuum! That is a lot of boogeymen! Of course I didn't get them all. Oh my god! Boogeymen everywhere!
Well, hello. The ever so secret spot. Well positioned, too. It seems to be entirely food after you have to deal with that incredibly dangerous area. Yeah, you okay? Sure, I was just on my way to Bologna when I heard this funny hiccuping sound. Where did you hear that? I'm not sure, but it's come from around here somewhere. I don't know what it is. Maybe I'll just look around. Talk to you later then. Here's huh? Yes, we know what it is. But first, we need to go back. So there's that. Bleh. Excuse me. That accursed naked man in a box. That we must deal with. As he sings his Figaro and what have ye. Nope. Nope. Stop it. No. No. Stay back. Jerk. Son of a bitch. Is this back where old? I do not want to be back here. Take your nonsense away. Or do I? I mean, I think I do. Of course I do. Now we need to find Peebo. Charlotte said he's around here somewhere.
All right.
I mean, Charlotte clearly has a lot of problems, but I don't think hearing things is one of them. Yes, I believe Peebo's in one of the areas. Why are you hiding? I'm a little nervous about the funk going away. Wow, you have the hiccups. Yeah, you have hiccups bad. Yeah, old Otis knows a cure, but I always forget what it is. Say, people, do you know where I could find large hair herger? I keep forgetting to do the voice. Sure, just go up to. I didn't quite get that. Oh no. Don't try to talk to you. I'll get the cure hard and come back.
Alright.
No, they just shattered against Saruman. Otis, I have need of thee. Oh, God damn it. Hey, here's. Sure do. Just go up to the person who's got him and say, Flitzer Flitz works every time. Okay, thanks. Senile old bat. Hey, Teeter. Flicker Flitz. Hey, it works, they're gone. Cool, now, just don't get nervous again. I'll try.
Alright, yeah.
If you fall, move into a wall next to... Oh, there's a secret door. Why don't I just say it to him again? I mean, that should take care of it, right? I believe we looked in here before, but there was nothing there. Of course, now that we know, it's here. The Mont's picture. Oh god. I believe that's his uncle. Worthless. Welcome to pasture bedtime. Lol.
All right.
Get it? Pasture bedtime?
Cool.
It's funny. It's very funny. Oh god. A little faster than usual. Nice.
Awesome.
No.
Awesome.
Nice. Caverns of coolness, baby.
All right.
Nope, nothing up there. Oh, I remember this level. I hate it. It's just a straight climb upwards. Here. Bloody tourists. No respect. Cultures. Anything in here? Nothing. That's suspicious. Oh no, you don't.
Pardon me. Pardon
son of a whore, son of a whore.
Pardon me.
Swear to God. Gotcha. Mm-hmm. God. Mm-hmm. That's annoying. Oh, that was a mistake. Where the photographer was. Yeah. What is with this little asshole's problem? What is his problem is what I'm trying to say. Who goes around just forcibly playing catch with people? Makes me want to panic. Yeah. On to the next one.
All right.
Oh. Got my hopes up for nothing. But on the bright side, we're almost out of here. Nope. Yes. No. Hope they don't starve. Actually, I don't care. Sure, they'll be fine, though. I mean, they survived clinging on the outside of a spaceship. That's how they got here. Wasted a coin so that I can be told that I'm coming into a dangerous area. I'm blind. Oh, I was hoping I'd get other ones. Oh no. That was a tremendous waste. Shut up. Arrogant little brat. You sicken me? And make me want to consume copious amounts of ice cream. I did. Do I feel better? No, not really. Ow. Certainly don't feel any better about myself. I mean, sure, it's all good in the moment. But then afterwards, you just feel like shit. Gotcha. did you get up here? Answer me. What sort of voodoo magic did you use? Are you the Shadow Man? I get the feeling that's gonna be a game I don't complete. Call it a feeling. I mean, for crying out loud. Controls are so awkward. I just want to be able to turn the camera in the direction I want to go. Down here. Okay, that's something. That's good. That's good.
Cool.
So many fish for which to kiss. Oh, there's nothing there. I'm pretty sure I can just make another fish appear. God, I hope he does. Whew. The drowning is a very odd experience. You'll probably see it eventually, so I'm not going to tell you what it is, nor am I going to stop and show you. Some wasted super jars. Oh no, you don't. Hello. I think I heard a Williams. Telling me I actually made some form of progress without realizing it? So it seems. Alright, you little shit, where are you? That. want that either.
Yum yum yum.
Curse of Fuji. What is it? Cow ghost? It's a cow ghost. How do I get up there? Oh. Oh god, my eyes! No, you don't. I only got those two. Fantastic. Waste a super jar and a goddamn poodle. No, 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 no. We're gonna look around and see if there are any super jars this time. What's in here?
All right.
Get ye! I'll be having none of your rambunctious nudity, sir. There's a time and a place for everything. Are you kidding? Who I'm making more headway on. Can't tell them apart. Mine. It kind of makes my fingers sore. From, craning the directional pad. Oh god, no. Trouble me no longer. No. Yeah, not going in there, thanks. I don't trust it. I have a bad feeling about it. Oh no. Gotcha. can get back to our regular, our usual method of duck snatching. Duck snatching. Have you ever seen that one, episode of Looney Tunes? I think it was either, Rabbit Seasoning or Rabbit Fire. Yum, yum, yum. I think those were the names of it. Yum, yum, yum. But, at one point, it's one of those, is it duck season or rabbit season, episodes. And at one point, Daffy, you know, ranting about things, and Bugs walks over to his rabbit hole, digs inside, and pulls out a book. It's like 101 recipes for duck. And that's pretty creepy. You know, considering, all, you know, all things considered. But then Daffy reaches into the hole, too, and pulls out 101 recipes for rabbit. Why did Bugs own that? There's a dark, sinister side to this that we don't know about. My eyes. Nope. Oh, for crying out loud, man. Right then. I'm angry.
Awesome.
Oh, I needed that. Aren't that fun bags? So yeah, why did Bugs have a recipe book for rabbits?
Yum, yum, yum. All right.
This is the sort of stuff that I just come up with. It just occurred to me one day. I'm like, wait a minute. I mean, it's all fun and... It's all fun and all until you really consider it, you know. It's all leading up sorry fellas, I'm a vegetarian. I just hunt for the sport. Well, there are other sports besides hunting, you know. Anyone for tennis? Bang. Off me, get off me. I want to catch your partner. Curse you. Where are you? There you are. Blasted cows. Now there's a sentence I never thought I'd say. Boogeyman! Crap.
Alright.
A poodle. Ouch, you little shite! Thank you. ass. Right then, what was I saying? Doesn't matter. I already made my point that Bugs Bunny may in fact be a cannibal. I'm sure there's a fact that'll keep you up at night. Is there anything even up here? Was it just the food? No. You're bad. You're bad and I don't care for you. Oh, come on! What's going on? Please stop with the murder! You vile, vile humans! Slash dog. Slash fairy. Shut up. Your poochie poochie poochie's ripped off my facey facey facey. Now I need a doctor, doctor, doctor. Good grief.
Awesome.
Needed that. Alright, anything else in here? Presents, perhaps?
Awesome. Awesome.
Nice. You'd think you'd be able to sink faster than that.
All right.
Oh, hey! What's up, TJ? Oh, Flarney? Charlotte told me, me, that you're looking for some stuff to help you get back to... help you get the little hit, you know. Yeah, you know what I mean? I don't know, yeah. Well... Oh, he has a favorite house plant named Alexander. It's nearby. Where? If you go back to the bottom of the pit, there's a button that will take you to the top of the pit. You jump down again, you land on a bubble from there, okay. Thanks a ton, Florence. Florence of Arabia? Excellent. Alexander's hand.
Awesome.
Yes, yes. We shall retrieve it all. No, I wanted the food. I want it. I need it. I'm dying. Poink. Poink. Doink. Shploink. Slurp. Slurp. Schloit. Why not? You have to wonder, does that hurt? I suppose you don't have to wonder. You could just shrug and say, oh, it's just a game. But I'm not like that. I have a questioning mind. Oh, that's good. Oh, no. Fools, I have returned. And I am full of vim and vigor. And you shall die by my hand. Or at least get stuck into a jar. Oh my god, there was health right there. This gives me such a frowny face. And oh god, why? Freaking kidding. How many of you boogie bastards are there?
All right.
Going around with your boogie boogie boogies. Can't leave a guy in peace. Hey, Pooch. Welcome to Charlotte's Boombox. I do want to jam out, as I am running somewhat low on funk. You gotta be kidding. Yeah, that was lame. That's not what I did. Try this. Ah, that was wrong. You're mocking me, aren't you? That's wrong. close. Oh, it was perfect, apparently. One more time. Wow, that thing's lasting a long time. Okay, you lost me. How is that? Good enough. Yeah, whatever. Get out of my sight. I'm feeling bad enough about my lack of rhythm. Yes, I got all the earthlings. I know what I'm doing. Ow. And that's a video. I am the Blues 32. This is Toejam and Earl. Panic on the Funkotron. DTFN. Ta-ta for now.